Social and community capital has enabled us to really invest in the enterprise side of our social enterprise. Being able to invest in the kind of technology and equipment that enables us to carry out bespoke and volume commissions for commercial clients, and the benefits from that go straight back into investing in our learning programs, direct benefiting our beneficiaries.